Arbison right baseline drive, drops it off. They kick it up top. France, long two just inside the arc and drains it. Now they call it a three. 5-0 St. Louis early. Toussaint right wing whips it up top. Tinsley launching up a three. She got it. Virginia down 13-8. Caldwell drives, kicks Payne. Left elbow, jump shot, line drive is through. Up ahead, Caldwell on the right wing. Martinson, that's a deep left wing three from 25, and she buried it. Jump stop almost traveled at the left elbow. Gets it back, left wing, hoist a three, knocks it down. Tinsley down the lane, will pull the dribble back out. Wise move from the freshman. Toussaint looking for a shot now. Oh, and no-look feed to Jones. Lays it in off the glass. Quick 5-0 spurt. The freshman from Kentucky. Martinson tries a left wing, high arcing three, splash. Toussaint directing traffic with a left-hand hip-high dribble to the left wing. Lobbing it down low. Yablonowski waits patiently, lays it in with the left hand off the feed from Toussaint. Martinson high arcing left-wing three, splash. Martinson's fifth three-pointer today. It's France, 18 today. Hands off for Harbison. Shot clock down to 10. Game clock at 20. Harbison drives on Toussaint, fades left baseline and scores. 12 feet away, St. Louis retakes the lead. 10 seconds left, Toussaint has it. Clock running with 5, with 4. Toussaint into the lane, lefty scoop shot. No, ball batted out of bounds with 1.2, and it's going to St. Louis.